sometimes we have to multiply both equations. By something to get opposites. The opposite we look for is the least common multiple, or LCM, of both coefficients. In example 1, we see that neither one of any of the terms would add to 0. But if we multiply the first equation by 2, and the second equation by 3, our x terms would add to 0. Let's distribute the 2 through. In our first equation, once we've multiplied 2 through to each term, we would get negative 12x plus 8y is equal to 52. In the second equation, if we multiplied 3 through to each term, we would have positive 12x minus 21y is equal to negative 39. When we add those terms together, we see that the 12x and the negative 12x add to 0. 18y minus 21y would give me negative 13y, and 52 minus 39 would be 13. Dividing by a negative 13 on both sides to clear my y's, I get y is equal to negative 1. Now that I've solved for y, I can substitute that back into one of my original equations. I'm going to substitute it into my first equation. Multiplying through and solving for x gives me from here I can add 4 to both sides. And I get negative 6x is equal to 30. Dividing both sides by negative 6 gives me x equal to negative 5. So my coordinate point, or the solution to this system, is negative 5 comma negative 1. In example 2, we need to look at both of the equations and determine what we need to multiply each equation by. We see that if we multiply the first one by 10 and the second one by negative 3, we could distribute those and drop our x terms out. The first equation, once the 10 is distributed, would give me 30x plus 70y is equal to 20. And in the second equation, I'd have negative 30x minus 15y is equal to positive 90. Adding the two equations together, our x terms add to 0. 70 minus 15 would be 55y, and 20 plus 90 gives me 110. Dividing both sides by 55 gives me y equal to 2. Once I have y, I can substitute that back into one of my original equations. Again, I'm going to pick equation 1. to solve for x. Subtracting 14 from both sides gives me 3x is equal to negative 12. Dividing by 3 on both sides gives me x is equal to negative 4. Now I have x and y, so I can write my coordinate point or solution to the system as negative 4, 2.